Ampetronic. Listen to the difference.
Hi there, my name is Ed, and I'm a system design engineer at Ampetronic. I'm going to talk you through the installation of a CLD1 counterloop system. These are some of the most common induction loops, and come in simple, off-the-shelf kits. When you open a CLD1 kit, you will find several items in the box. Some of these will depend on the exact model that you have purchased. For example, the power supply and microphone may be different. The model we are showing here is a CLD1-CB, which comes with a multi-region external power supply and a boundary microphone, as well as the standard accessories including the handbook, installation loop sticker, loop coil, and fixing pads. There are desktop and tie-clip microphone versions available, as well as an AC variant, which is a slightly larger amplifier that takes a direct mains voltage power supply. Check the contents of your box, and make sure that you have everything necessary to complete the installation. You will need to install the amplifier in a location within close range of the intended loop position and the power supply. Make sure you have reasonable access to the amplifier for initial setup, but also for future maintenance and service tests. Two screws are required for fixing. The center spacing of these is provided in the handbook. Define a suitable position to install the loop coil. This should be directly in front of where the customer is expected to stand, with the top wire of the coil between 800 mm and 1 meter above floor level for standing height use. If necessary, due to limited space, the coil can be folded 90 degrees towards the staff side. This is especially useful on lower desks, as it will make the field travel further vertically, but will lose some horizontal distance. Make sure that the coil is unfolded to make a rectangle before installing it in position. Put a fixing on the top of the coil position to allow the coil to be held in place. With the coil in place, fix the rest of the cable tie pads to hold the loop securely in position. If preferred, you can use other fixing methods, such as staples or P-clips, to hold the coil in place. There is also an option to purchase the coil in a fabric pad if the installation might be visible. Using a small flathead screwdriver, push this against the contacts on the loop connector and fit the feed cable to the loop output. You can cut the excess feed cable to length, or use cable ties to neatly bundle it up, but make sure it's folded back on itself rather than coiled. Fit the correct regional plug to the power supply. Plug the power supply into a nearby socket and connect it to the amplifier. You should see the power LED light up. Next, feed the microphone cable down to the amplifier location and fix the microphone in place. The boundary microphones come with adhesive Velcro pads. Make sure the microphone is pointing towards the staff position and close to where they would be speaking. Plug the microphone into the input 1 socket on the amplifier. This is the installation finished. The CLD1 comes preset with input and output levels in a suitable position to work with the supplied microphones and loop coil. However, it should be fully commissioned to make sure the installation is meeting the relevant performance standards. We have separate videos showing how to do this with either an Ampetronic field strength meter or a LoopWorks measure app with R1 receiver. You can do a quick check now to make sure everything is working. Speak into the microphone and ensure the green input signal LED lights up. If it doesn't, then try turning up the input 1 level slightly. You should now also see the orange LED starts flashing. If not, then try turning up the loop current control. At this point, a hearing aid user or someone with a basic loop receiver stood in front of the counter should be able to hear your voice through the loop. Thank you for watching. Please look at the related videos for more help with your hearing loop installation. You can also get in touch with us via live chat, email, or phone using the details on screen and below.
Ampetronic. Listen to the difference.